Here's a Chrome browser hack that lets you export your ArcGIS online web map, or anything in Chrome for that matter, at gigantic resolution. If I want to capture a screenshot of my browser, I'm limited by the size of my screen. That just makes sense, right? But a cool feature of Chrome, and pretty much every browser, I'm just gonna show you how to do it in Chrome, is that you can emulate a different device, like a tablet or a mobile phone, but I can also create a device to emulate, which lets me potentially emulate like a billboard, something huge. And that's just what we'll do. First, I'll click this Hide Interface button in the Map Viewer. That gets rid of the side menus and the layer control. And then I'll right-click on any white space and choose Inspect. This shows all the code and styling guts of the page. And up here at the top of this panel, I have a cute little button called Toggle Device Toolbar. And if I click it, Chrome will pretend it's some other device, which is nice, you know? It lets developers and designers see what their stuff is gonna look like on phones and tablets and stuff. But check it out, there's a sweet little button called Edit down here, an invitation to shenanigans. And we can use this to make up our own fake device. I'll play it pretty safe and emulate a screen that's twice as wide and twice as tall as mine. I'll call it 2x. My real monitor's pixel dimensions are 1920 by 1080. So here are the pixels for a monitor twice that wide and twice that tall. 3840 by 2160. Then I'll just save this fake device to my list of devices that Chrome wants to emulate. And I just have to do that part once. Once it's here, it's here. And if I choose it, Chrome emulates that gigantic browser. And now I am pushing a lot of pixels. Add as many shapes and sizes as you want. I'll just close this device editor. And now, from this More Options button, I can capture a screenshot. And it'll capture it at its emulated dimensions, which in this case is 3840 by 2160. I don't want to pay for a monitor that size, but I don't mind emulating one. And now I have a gigantic PNG screenshot. Who knows? There's all kinds of reasons that you might want to export your browser-based map in wacky shapes and sizes. I like to use this trick when Esri's user conference production team needs unfathomably large images for the main stage and hallway graphics and who knows what. Here's a fake device I've emulated to capture screenshots in the aspect ratio for Instagram at real high res. I can go into this mode, zoom and pan to an area that I really like, and when I'm ready, I can just go up here and choose capture screenshot. Boom, giant screenshot in the aspect ratio of an Instagram post. And that's how you can trick any browser into exporting really, really, really ridiculously high resolution screenshots.